It's good to see that you both came out tonight to help us out. And we can either do this one of two ways tonight, all right? You guys can stand back there with your finger up your ass and look like idiots, and we won't do anything. We'll sit up here and pretend that we'd rather be off stage smoking pot. Or you can come up front, and you can have some fun with us, and we can all have a little bit of giggle, all right? You have the option right now. The option is right now. No, right now. How about you guys, the guy with the hat and the short guy there? Why don't you come forward and we'll have some fun? Come on. Okay, that means you're a cunt then, I guess. That pretty well settles that. We're from Vancouver, which is a great city, seeing that Messier plays for us. Go fuck yourself! Fuck you! Go fuck yourself, you cunt! You suck! I'd like to stick my finger in your ass! Hey! Fuck you! Hey, fuck you, you're a cunt! You're a fucking idiot! Dude, you're a fucking moron! Fuck my dick! I really hate you! I really like the fact that you got smaller sentences from the African envelope. This would be a lot better than being out here fucking putting myself out on stage trying to pretend that I'm cold and I go back to my asshole and I'm trying to do something else. Hey! I've got a bigger dick than you and your mother's pussy smells like piss! I got a bigger dick than you and your dad's ass smells like a sandwich! Fuck you! No, really! Fuck you! And my bottle smells like cheese, and that's okay because you're gonna be down in a minute anyway. I really don't give a fuck about you because your testicles smells like a shrivel up. Are you gonna say you fucking retard? Are you? Fuck you! My new side is lovely to do with. Boys and girls, welcome on the bubble. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. Are you ready?
Fuck you!